Whoa! What's happening to our Mathville characters? It looks like their strategies are all mixed up from being stuck in a cyclone. Well, third graders, this is how a math mystery works. One of our Mathville characters is going to show us a problem that they have been struggling with. It is our job to look closely at that problem and figure out what went wrong so that we can help our math character find the correct answer to the problem. I wonder, though, which one of our Mathville characters is going to need help today? It looks like Value Pak is all upside down and needs our help. Value Pak is trying to add 143 plus 256. However, when he is decomposing into that place value, it looks like something might have gone wrong. If I have our problem, 143 plus 256, if I decompose by place value, I know that 143 is going to break into my 100, my 40, my 4 tens, and 3 ones. Value Pak decomposed 256 into 200, 40, and his 6 ones to get 256. Now I'm going to show you how Value Pak used partial sums to solve that. Using our strategy of partial sums, I can go ahead and start with adding my 100 and my 200 to get 300, just like Value Pak did. Now, adding my tens, 40 plus 40 equals 80, and my ones, 3 plus 6 equals 9. Now I just have to add those three together to get 389. What do you think, boys and girls? Did you see a mystery math mistake? I wonder what the girls noticed. Sunshine said, "It looks like Value Pak decomposed the first add-in by place value correctly, but not the second number." When I looked closer at this, I can see what Sunshine is saying. It does look like that Value Pak was able to break down that first number correctly, but it looks like there might be something wrong on our second add-in. Let's see what our friend Mira thinks. Mira said 256 equals 200 plus 50 plus 6, not 200 plus 40 plus 6. Therefore, the answer is incorrect and needs to be corrected. Looking at our second add-in, I see what she's saying and I see our mistake. It needs to be 200 plus 50 with 6 ones. So now, when I go back to adding those together, I have to make that correction. I have, my hundreds are the same, 100 and 200 does equal 300, but now that I have 40 plus a 50, that's gonna equal 90. My ones are okay, so I'm gonna keep those the same, and now I know that my correct answer is 399.